them ball though. What you're gonna do, and I'm gonna show you in just a minute, and I'll do it all together. Maybe 10 of these. Don't let the ball hit the ground. You're gonna come up. And if you can, almost like you're throwing it, you're gonna catch it back. If you can't do that, just do an out and in. So it's back. Catch it if you can. Okay, do 10 of those. Then you're gonna lift your legs up and you're gonna do side to side. But it's not, do you lift the ball side to side? It's not moving your abs. You wanna actually move your shoulders. Your shoulders. Maybe do a minute of rest in between. That's it.